Solve. 3x squared plus x equals 14. Well, remember, when we're solving a quadratic equation, what we want to do is get that quadratic equation into standard form. And the standard form has this ax squared plus bx plus c equals 0. So everything equals 0. So let's do that right away. Let's subtract 14 from each side, so we're left with 0 on the right-hand side. I'll show that and then write the result, and that gives us 3x squared plus x minus 14 equals 0. Notice this standard form is ax squared. Well, our a then would be equal to 3. And our b, that is the coefficient of x, is 1. If there's nothing there, you can think of it as 1 times x. So b equals 1. Our c term, number, is negative 14. You can think of this as a plus negative 14. Okay, so c equals negative 14. Now we're going to use the quadratic formula. The quadratic formula. Let's write that down just so you can note that. Quadratic formula. And this is kind of nice. For something like this, it doesn't factor real easily. You could complete the square. You'd have to divide by 3. But let's try this quadratic formula. And that is x equals negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4 times a times c all over 2a. Make sure that you put that fraction bar under the negative b as well. There's a little song, and I can't even say it with a straight face because it's kind of silly, but it'll help you remember. X equals negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. Okay, so we have our a and b and c, and we just plug it into that quadratic formula. Let's do that. So I'm going to draw a line here and start this out. X equals the opposite of b, so negative 1, plus or minus the square root of b squared, in this case that's 1, but 1 squared, minus 4 times a, times 3, times c, 4ac, and c is negative 14, all over 2 times a, which again a is 3. Now we can start to simplify this. So x equals negative 1 plus or minus, it's very important that you put the plus or the minus, the square root of 1, let's see, negative 4 times 3 times negative 14. Negative times a negative makes a positive, so we'll say plus, and the product of those three numbers is 168. All over 2 times 3 is 6. Continuing with that, x equals negative 1 plus or minus the square root of 169 all over 6. Let's take this up here and we'll continue this. X then equals negative 1 plus or minus the square root of 169 is 13 all over 6. Okay, now we have two distinct solutions. And if you're just making a note to yourself, this is okay. But typically you're turning something in or giving an answer. And so let's show those two different solutions. Okay, negative 1 plus 13 over 6. Or, because it's plus or minus, negative 1 minus 13 over 6. So negative 1 plus 13, that's 12 over 6, and that's 2. We also have negative 1 minus 13. That's negative 14 over 6. And that equals negative 7 over 3 once you simplify that. So way down at the bottom, I'm going to write this solution set. That is negative 7 over 3, typically writing the lower number first, and 2. So these are both solutions to the original quadratic equation.